camera is on with me. Stop recording.
We're doing unedited Minecraft for you, and I'm not sure how this is gonna go.
Me, but I'm actually really, really nervous.
Okay. Stop. Okay, I can't go back now. Record has started.
Screen record. Start. Screen record. Start.
The
game officially started. Let's go.
Okay. I'm trying to clear all this land because I have really good house idea I want to do.
I'm cooking my beef on the barbecue ledges.
I'm making another level.
I am just so sick of this rain.
I know, rain sucks.
Can I compost honeycomb?
Can
I can't. Can I compost apple? I can. Why can't I do honeycomb?
Can you compost humans?
Can you compost Biggie Sock, please? I'll pay you.
No, don't compost me. I just stumbled there. We can't cut it out. Like, that's like scary.
Yeah, I know.
It's really, really
scary. So I'm right now trying to get so many chickens, and I'm gonna, you know, kill them all. Yeah, it's just the way life goes.
No,
I'm
not a vegetarian.
If I was a vegetarian, do you think I could still farm animals in Minecraft?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. It's a hard thing to say. Can you?
Don't think that matters.
I don't think that.
Oh, look, a little chicken egg. Let's throw it.
Oh, look at that one. That thing.
Yes.
Look at my chickens. It makes me so happy.
Beef on this barbecue. I love that like little campfire thing. It makes me feel more at home.
More at home?
No, why do I?
A bit of armor, as you can see, my protection like level thing. Like, look,
most of my farm is actually going through my animals because I know they are the biggest, like, your calorie source of food in Minecraft.
Calorie,
yeah. Well,
and if you've made it this far, comment
cheesy
cow.
Nazzy trying to sleep. Should we sleep?
It's Biggie.
Oh, it's Biggie trying to sleep. Okay,
everyone. Like, it's nighttime, isn't it?
Wait,
or do you want to go adventuring together?
Oh no, I would die.
Maybe later. I don't think right now. I'm a bit unprepared and that.
Well, are you gonna make it to the adventuring?
Okay, I'm gonna go to bed.
Yeah, me too.
Imagine if a Norisna dies in this video.
That would be crazy. Nancy, can everyone go to bed? Because
yeah, it's all about sleep.
Okay. I was building in like night, but like
I'm probably in my bed, but no, I still have my.
Hopefully, stop raining in the morning. I hate.
I've got a picture of a skeleton over my bed. Is that bad? Because it's kind of like scary.
And my eyes are starting to feel a bit sore, so that's bad.
Yes, morning.
Yes, it's still raining. Yes,
it's right up there already. All my food, yummy. That's all good. That's
right, we have a full hive full of delicious honeycomb.
Lots of farm animals are visiting my house.
Got lots of raw pork chop. I'm gonna put that on.
Okay, I really need to collect some flour. A traveler leads! Leads! That's what the owner.
Well, no! Give me that traveler!
What? Is it harder to make a block of cobblestone or a slab of cobblestone?
I'm gonna go visit my sister.
Oh. Man, you guys are hard to kill.
I'm gonna go and visit my long lost sister, Sabre in the snow.
I'm not in snow anymore. I've moved out.
Come visit me!
Wait, but did Sucky build you a home in the snow?
Yeah, but Saber gave her house to me, and then
And you're rebuilding a house, Saber.
Yeah.
Wow.
I don't want to be mean to Sucky, but the house looked a little bit like Squidward's head.
I don't want to be mean to Sucky, but I'm gonna completely roast Sucky right now.
Oh! So wasn't the video we last shot? It was about surprising Saber, destroying Saber's old house and surprising her with a brand new one.
Yeah.
That's meant to be better.
Yes. Okay, I got a lot of cow stuff to do. I got a lot of chicken. I just got a lot more seeds.
Turns out it's easy to make slabs.
I'm gonna kill this dude because he could have like that gray wool that I really want for my bed. I don't know why I do. Yes, he does. One block of gray wool.
Why do you want gray?
Woo! Just got three new baby cows.
No,
right, can you shear a chicken?
I don't know.
Let me try. No, you can't.
Shear a chicken? How could you shear a chicken saw?
Shear chickens look really good. It's like a plait chicken sever. It's kind of really cool.
No, I've never done that, so I'm asking if you can.
Has she though? Is that the question?
Look at all those baby chickens. I cannot wait to, you know, eat them. Eat them all up.
Well, I thought you were going to be like, I cannot wait to.
I feel a bit scared because whatever we say, like, we might like spoil something, then like, it's in the video. Like, we can't cut it out.
No, like, I could right now say, like, what word paste is coming out so soon on all devices, and then we couldn't cut it out.
Yeah.
Oh, what? I just said that.
Oh, nice.
We can't cut it out, man.
Yeah.
We have to start this video again.
No.
Because we have to keep it in.
No going back.
Kill this cowy boy. Yeah, let's comment cow in that comments for like cow respect and love.
Yeah, if you're still watching, you must comment down below cow.
Because I'm on, like a cow butcher.
I wonder how many legends are actually gonna make it through to the end.
Probably not many.
Probably not many.
Did you guys escape from Stocky Farm or something? Because there's like so many more cows. Like maybe they're just like killing.
No one's escaped from my farm.
What do I need? Is that what I need for a fence? Oh, I just need so many fences.
Do I have like the farming tool? No, I don't. Great.
I kind of want to make an obby in here, just like, I don't know, obby around. I feel like that could be really fun.
Anybody have any fences?
Yes.
What can I do for some?
I have 14.
Okay, so I'm getting my compost ready. It's going pretty well. I have a lot of things to do on my farm. I just like running back and forth doing nothing, but it's so much fun.
I guess that's a big enough fence for now.
I'm gonna chop the tree down!
No! Chop the tree down!
Because there's a tall horse, he's in the tree!
Is there a horse near anyone? I have a saddle.
Saddle? Can I have a saddle?
What for? Yeah, I'll trade for the items though.
Okay, so I'm gonna go, you know, do a bit more bee breeding.
Stocky in a bee farm.
I'm a bit nervous because my house, I just destroyed glass and you can never go back with glass.
Why is there no bees here? Come on, bees.
I feel like Minecraft, after I update it, it's got like so much better quality. Like, look at that quality.
Yeah, I was wondering what was happening.
It does, eh? Hearing? To be honest, it doesn't.
It does.
I just don't feel like it does.
I got flowers. Flowers. You're not gonna come?
You ain't gonna come.
XP
out?
Come.
Oh, she was like XP come. Like she didn't really care about the bees. She was just like, I want the XP.
No, I want more bees for more honey.
And XP.
No, more honey.
She wants XP.
What can you even do with honey?
Why do you think, bunny?
What?
Oh, right. Oh, I'm crazy.
That was really funny.
She's called him a bunny and then thought you were.
She's like, called. She said. Like, we just like. Where am I? Okay.
But you know, I was thinking about the same
quiet because that's editing.
Can we just think of that again? Just like.
We can think of it again though. We can't reply it though.
And then she said, "You're a bunny." Surprise. Like, Biggie, why do you want a cat? You're a mat. You are a chap.
Okay, we got one adult bee.
One.
Is that adult bee? It's really hard to tell. Okay, good. We got two adult bees.
I've been doing lots of burps lately, but like a burp of love. That's what I call them.
Okay, we need an adult bee. That's an adult.
Why does that cow look so juicy?
No.
So
short
like me.
No, I feed the wrong one. Right. Oh, we have another full chest.
Man, I'm literally so excited though for Word Pets coming out.
Oh yeah, I'm so excited.
Cause I, like nothing, oh wait, should I say this? Cause it can't be edited out. Like normally I say stuff which we can choose to edit out.
Don't say something dumb.
Oh, I don't feel like you should.
Okay, I feel like I should.
Okay. You can't go back.
Okay. Oh no, maybe I shouldn't say it.
If you feel like you shouldn't say it, just don't say it.
Okay, maybe I won't say it.
Right, so my bee has now found a new hive. That's so good. It takes them a while to find it though, they're a bit confused.
Door. A door's like. Never mind.
You're dropping your pollen. There you go.
Oh man. But where do my. Oh no, I didn't collect it.
I can't eat honeycomb? Oh, I need glass bottles to eat honey. I've been like harvesting honeycomb.
That bird door. Wait, what's it called? It's called a bird door.
A bird door.
A bird door.
Okay, I really need this shovel because I'm gonna go get some sand because I really do want to make some glass bottles to collect
what?
My honey.
How did you get in here? Did he squirm in here? Because I didn't put him in here and there's no gap.
There's my shovel, cheeky shovel.
When you're mining like a pro, the sand is a little glitchy for you, but you keep mining.
When you just said you were mining like a pro, what are you both doing?
When you said you're mining, but you're actually just digging sand. Oh, what are you doing?
Oh, look at the saplings.
I might even go on a fishing trip in this unedited video, and I really do need sheep.
You need sheep? I'm pretty sure there's like a sheep bag right over there.
Why am I picking that up?
I'm just gonna dig. I'm just gonna go and like, I don't know, just. Why did I hear zombies? Yeah. Wait. Yeah. Biggie weed memes. Is that my love last meme?
It's just me because I don't know how to change my username and somehow I'm called Biggie Weeder Memes.
Free stick.
Alright, No, it's not. I'm gonna do one little fishing. What do you reckon I'll catch? Whoever guesses correctly what I catch, I will give him a piece of honeycomb.
Cod.
Oh, a piece of honeycomb.
Okay, cod. Say it's a cod.
Salmon.
I reckon a plump fish.
Oh!
I can feel something. No, what is it? I don't even know. A cod. I'm gonna do the same as Ava.
I don't know anything about fishing in mine.
I haven't caught anything yet. It's a bit weird.
You might catch a shrimp.
Oh my gosh, there it comes. A cod.
Yay.
I'm not getting it.
What was it?
It was a cod.
Okay.
Yeah, I just said it was a cod.
I thought you said that was a joke for some reason. Oh no, mate, you're going crazy.
What's in your mouth? Can I have that? What do you have?
A chocolate.
I'm trying to tame it with honeycomb. That's the funniest thing I've ever done. That's the funny thing I've ever seen Soggy do. What? Try and tame a wolf with honeycomb.
It's a fox. I'm not trying to tame it. I'm trying to get what's in its mouth by giving it bread.
Oh, be careful, Legends. A fox might really love the bread.
Ready here. We're going to give this fox bread and see what I get.
My chest.
I think it's a feather.
You think this lame fox is just carrying around a feather?
Yeah.
For no reason.
Alright, never mind. He doesn't want my bread. That's really mean.
It wants it.
Personally, I would. Mum always told me not to take food from strangers, so.
Imagine
you like a Minecraft challenge.
Yeah, no, that was a hard thing for me. I feel like it was so hard because I could never actually accept, like candy from, like, or chocolate. We call it chocolate. Or, like, just lollies from other people, like, at the skate park. I found that so hard.
Yeah, but you never know.
I found it so hard. It was so hard to say no.
You, I feel everyone who just said that.
I'm fine. I don't think it's a big deal.
Really? One time I, like, fully, like, someone, like, I don't think they were even that sketchy because they were our friends, but, like, I didn't actually say it the entire session. I just drank, like, Powerade that they gave me.
What?
That's weird.
Okay.
Wow, you drank Powerade, Biggie. Congrats!
Congratulations!
Can I make this jump? Let's just try again.
Okay, we're gonna have a baby.
Can you compost bread? Yeah, you can. That's amazing.
Compost.
Okay, labor. These guys are gonna go through labor. Wait, are they two boys?
Okay.
I've only got my two boy dogs left. Oh. How are they gonna breed?
I'm pretty sure they can breathe now.
So I only got Sam for one reason, and I had to collect my honey. So I'm not gonna harvest it just yet. I really do wanna start.
You wanna cut it? With the best of wheat. Oh, the carrot. Where's the carrot?
No, Sass, you ever see any pigs?
Yeah, I've got a pig right now.
I never see him.
Oh, wait, I see one.
I found that really funny.
Who wants to go on an adventure with me tonight?
Yeah, let's go to the swamp. Who wants to go to the swamp?
Yes, a swamp vibe. Oh my gosh, I feel it.
No. Sorry, too scary for me.
Too scary?
Too scary.
Although it is hardcore, we do like to sometimes change the time.
Yeah, because where it's like, it kind of makes it a little more medium core.
Everyone is going on an adventure with me to the swamp, me at Socky's house.
Yes, come and me at my house, we're on an adventure to the swamp.
Nah, I'm still trying to clear out rocks.
Like more, Saber does not want to come.
Okay, there you go.
Okay, yeah, now you want to come?
Sorry, no.
Okay, Socky, I think it might just be you and me.
Wait, no, everyone must come if
yeah,
it's just
it's
gonna be like
thing.
That.
It's a family thing.
It's a family thing.
Okay, so I packed no meats and no food. JK.
Well, I'm trying, I don't want to lose my spot.
I don't want you to lose my spot.
Oh, well, did they want to have a compass?
No, what?
I have a compass.
Why does it look like so many bees are making out up here?
Like love.
Yeah.
Are they cheating on each other?
Maybe they are. Like, this boy, what are you doing? Oh, lots of honey. Can I have it?
Come on, bee. Come here.
If I hit one of your bees, will they... If I hit you, will your bees attack me?
Yes.
Really?
Oh, no. They'll just attack you because they're not like... It's hard to explain. I don't think they're like... connected to me.
Okay, you ready? I'm gonna give the cow.
Socky, you ready to go adventuring?
Yeah, we're doing that at night, but we can't do it now. What day? We're gonna do some mushrooms.
Was that just not a second ago?
Yeah, but I changed the day because I didn't want to.
Socky,
yeah.
I feel like not trying to be anything, not trying to say anything, but the Vine idea is a bit tacky. I don't know. What do you reckon? Do you like it?
What?
Do you like the Vines? I feel like it's just a...
You think my Vines are tacky?
Yes.
How dare you? I'm going to hit you in a second.
Okay, I'll hit you too.
Okay, never mind. Oh, Piggy, I got honey.
Okay, cool.
Can I give you one?
Yeah,
a bowl of honey.
A bowl of honey?
Actually, never mind.
Imagine if you had a pet sheep and then one day you were like about to die from hunger, so you just had to kill your sheep.
Did you just do that? Is that what you're telling everyone?
I'm gonna try to do this floor plane.
You what? Did I just see someone? My house is like definitely the best by far. What do you reckon, ladies? Socky's house?
Oh, boasting.
Or my house.
So that means he's like trying to be like, alright.
Both Socky's backyards would be better. Definitely. But my inside.
So I didn't have a backyard.
Like,
what did Naz just do?
I just trapped a pig, a cow, and a sheep in the same cage.
And that's why you couldn't come with us, Naz. Well, what if that second letters have gone this far in the video?
Yeah.
I reckon all
fancy.
Yeah.
Or maybe I think some are still here. Only the super legends are here right now because they're probably all the other people.
Did you just call them a legion?
Yeah, well, maybe I did. But I feel like all the like legends, like all the un-legends are like bored right now and like wanting to click off. But I feel like all the super legends are here with us.
Yeah.
They're listening to us like talk about my bees. Love you, bees.
Okay, I'm going to go and try to get a box. You're going to come with me.
You want me to come too?
And, yeah, you can if you want.
Do you have dogs still with us? Or did most of them die?
Why they die?
Yeah.
I've got two wolves.
We got honey dripping. I don't like honey rich.
Honey drip?
Oh, I didn't just do that.
What did you do?
I fell.
Come here, breed. Yes, I got a breeding box.
You're gonna leave?
Wait, no.
Well, they won't follow you.
What? Can someone please come TP with me some lead?
Should I do it? I have a lead, but I'm trying to use it.
Please, I'll give you something.
Just wait, let me get this sheep and I'll come.
No, I'll give you a sheep.
No, you, well, I just need to, wait, I'm coming, don't worry.
No, I'm gonna chase him.
But
no, I just trust you. So yeah. You just stay with him. But he won't, oh my God, did you see my sheep is a karate flip. I like it when you got food, they take their time, but with the lead, you just like, hurry up. Hurry up.
So I'm gonna, this is gonna be my walkway, these can be my two pools.
Pools?
Which, what am I doing, the hardcore survival wood?
Whoa, you.
Hey, I'm making myself live in the luxury.
Do you know there's actually a rumor? If you don't give your, sheep's grass in Minecraft, they start to eat horse heads.
Why?
Horse heads.
Right, Nazi, I'm almost there. I just need to get one more sheep and you can have that lead. Well, actually, you can just, no. You can't, like, you have to return it.
Yeah, I'll return.
Right. I'm just trying to find a sheep.
I know, I'll be careful.
I'll be careful, Zoc.
Great. I need grass.
Do I want pig instead?
Zoc, it quick, man. I'm chasing. Long.
Oh, what's it gross sound when I eat honey?
What does it do? Oh man, I hate those sounds.
Yeah.
I've got lots of dirt if anyone wants it.
Yeah. For a prize?
No. Just a clear inventory.
Thanks, Save. I love your free dirt.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cool.
Okay, so Nazi, I'm just gonna get pigs in my pen. Sorry, I changed it. I was gonna do sheep, but stuff that I'm doing pigs because I feel like they're just better. I'm not gonna use the wall. Then I'll give you the lead.
Yeah, I'm about to lose it.
Yeah, I know. I'm coming. Don't worry.
No, do you reckon who's here?
Ah! Come back on my leg. I accidentally lost my pig. I wasn't looking back.
Oh, your pig. Poor pig.
Did you lose my lead? Are you kidding me?
What?
Never mind. No, I'm fine. I got the lead.
What?
Nick, it's almost getting night. We can actually go on the swamp trip.
Chucky, it's almost getting night. Come in.
Yeah, but Nazi, I just need to get this pig in the pen. How am I going to teleport back?
You can just teleport to me. Oh, no, that's not a big deal.
Nezzy, how bad do you need leash?
Really badly.
I feel like I'm just like procrastinating.
So, okay, this kid is eating all of my berries, man.
Where are these seeds from? Can someone tell me? Guys, where are your seeds?
Okay, I'm coming with. No, I just need. Wait. I need to get two more pigs.
Stockman!
I need one more pig because that's I can't use the leaf.
But Stocky is getting nice.
Yeah, I'll just change it.
Stocky, I'm gonna die, man!
It's now noon, so it's
guys,
fine.
Just so you know, no one can cut this out. And where do I get seeds?
What?
Where do I get seeds?
What do you mean where you can get seeds?
Are you serious, man?
Seeds?
Where can I get seeds?
Grass!
It literally took me so long.
Yeah, because it's like, it's kind of rare.
Oh.
Now, I see this pig and then I'll just come and get you a lead and you can take your baby fox. Yes. Come on, I can't cut this out. Me just blabbering about how I need a pig.
Socky, it's thunderstorming!
It's lightning time.
How?
Socks.
How can you tell it's lightning?
Can you hear it?
Yeah, I know, but how
can you hear the sound?
I know, but how did you tell before? I didn't hear anything.
Oh my gosh, legend, it's lightning time.
Great.
So, okay, I think I've lost my fox now.
No, you haven't.
Yeah, so, okay. There he is.
Okay, great. Right,
we're all gonna die!
Oh, no.
How are we gonna die?
Lightning.
Wait.
Save Dio if you get struck by lightning.
I'm trying to put my pigs back. They're annoying.
What are we turning to?
Did anyone notice, or is it just me, that if you get struck by lightning, you turn to a, like, What's his name?
Now I'm coming. Sorry, my pigs have gone away and they're
okay, man, you take
I'm coming! I only have one lead!
Yeah, and I only have one fox!
And it's coming!
What's he holding?
What?
He's holding something.
Okay, we're good now. I can do it. Oh no, get out of the way.
You're teleporting?
And if you're still staying through. And if you're still. Fire out, we can't cut it out! Oh my god!
What?
If you've made it this far into the video, what should you comment?
Naz, here's your lead.
You can comment, what should
you
I comment?
That box there.
There's your lead. Okay, I feel really scared. I'm gonna go get my
Where is he?
There's a box.
I got him! We got him, boys!
Gone, Raz. Okay, I'm turning back to Biggie. Biggie, it's night time. Do you wanna go into
really?
The swamp?
It looks like they do.
Yeah, but it's sunstorming time. So.
Sunstorming? What the?
Did I just hear an Enderman?
I just heard an Enderman.
Oh, wait, I shouldn't do that yet.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. Let's go.
Oh! That just all oh, I think.
Let's go, Sock. Come on! Where are you, Socky? Okay, Monster's gonna be out too. Socky, take it tonight. Turn tonight and it will be full on adventure.
Okay. Got
chance. 4 hours had a panic attack, like no joke. Yeah. Oh, me and Monty aren't.
Naz, you just killed your.
Yeah, me too.
Biggie, okay, so to end this video off, it's starting to get a bit long, but we and Biggie and me, wait, no, Biggie and me are gonna go to the swamp. Let's go, Biggie.
Where are you?
I think it's the most scared I've ever been my entire life. I don't think I'm gonna be.
If we die, I'm gonna be really annoyed.
Where's the swamp? Slucky, you just need to tell me where you are, man.
Oh, I got lots of spiders on me.
Where are ya?
One more hit and I'm dead.
Oh, there you are, Slucky. Slucky, stay away from them, man. They're crazy.
Oh,
hey,
no,
give
my
me.
Fire's getting, like, put out.
I want it.
Wait, my leash is broken?
Oh, did I get anything? Nah, it's got scrappy stuff. All right, now, Biggie, we're in the swamp.
Yeah,
well, not
go.
Yet. There's a whole tribe of zombies, Biggie.
You want to get it?
Yes,
get
away. I need food. I need to go drink my honey.
Oof! Jump on the lily pads.
Really?
Lily
oh my
pads.
Goodness, like an obby course.
Quick, let's just go to them. Socky, did you just see like some purple smoke? Are you worried?
Quick. Purple smoke?
Where are you?
Where's purple smoke?
Where are you?
I'm here. Where are you? Okay, let's go.
I better not leave this chest behind because it's got like lots of good stuff in there.
Creepers too, creeper
oh,
boss.
Oh, look at that creeper, it's stuck in the tree.
Oh, he's a bit dumb.
Is he slime? I
what
want
What are you gonna do? I'm so scared.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's an Enderman. It's like dying by the rain.
Should we look it in the eyes?
Yeah, let's look it in the eyes.
Look me in the eyes. Tell me what.
The next thing we see in the chat, Biggie and Socky was like,
nah, I'm not doing it. Oh my, so much Enderman and it's raining.
Ah!
Yeah! Body and boy, yeah, that's it. Oh my god, so scary.
Oh, it's okay. The Enderman's on me, man. Help!
They're trying to kill you.
Oh, it's a spider. Oh, it's a spider.
It's a witty spider swam in the swamp.
We're going to go down the water and we're going to find.
Socking Norris.
I just saw a flash of lightning.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
It's a fox.
It's a fox.
Wait, was Naz slain by her own fox or was a fox slain by Nazi before?
My wolf got slain by me.
The fox is even attacked? Oh, I got a slime blob. That is mine. Look at the three slime blobs.
With the zombie.
Oh, go away. Biggie, don't kill me.
What?
I was looking at my hearts. I'm not looking at my hearts. Oh, no. I'm going to die. Oh, no. I love you. I love life. I love Minecraft.
Stay away from me, slime. I just want that iron sword.
Biggie, I need help. Oh, my goodness. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I'm on one heart, and we're going to end this video with me dying.
No, we're gonna end this video with me crying.
Why?
Because my wolf is annoying, my fox.
Oh my goodness, I am literally on one heart. I wasn't looking at my heart and I was about to die. I'm a sinister myself.
Say you?
How have I trapped a pig?
Soki, where are you?
Oh, I'm in the hole, I'm safe. I didn't die. We didn't end the video with me dying. What do you mean, where am I?
I'm scared.
It teleports. No, don't teleport to me. No, don't. Okay. We're stuck in the hole. He teleported to me now.
Okay.
Yay. Can we please turn it back to daytime?
Wait, where am I?
We're safe, we're safe. Biggie, that was so scary.
You aren't safe anymore. You're with a murderer, Biggie.
Okay, let's get back out. I'm done. I'm gonna go to bed. Everyone, please bed. I'm done.
I'm done.
So done.
So done.
Do you have buckets? Does anyone have a bucket for me?
A what?
A bucket.
A bucket. Why do you need a bucket?
So you know,
collect
water, of course.
I have a bucket.
Give it to me.
No.
Please? I'll give you.
I collected the water.
Yeah.
I collected it, okay? Oh, so cool. What do you need with it?
I just needed to like fill up a lot of water with my...
Do you have a potato?
No, why do you want potato?
To breed my pigs. Right, I'm just going to kill one more skeleton. That's done. That was cringy.
He's
on the shore. Right.
What
does he attack?
What?
Why is he attacking me?
Because it's like, you know.
What? The spies just hypnotized.
Yeah, it's sort of daytime, sort of nighttime. Alright. Okay. Right, you wanna end it now, guys?
Yeah. I think we should end it.
I'm leaving my box.
I think I know.
It's like the legends. Whoever made this far. Man, you're a super duper amazing legend. Thank you for staying with us this whole time, playing with us, man. It's been fun.
If you watched the entire video, you must comment down below, I am a legend golden. No, no, don't comment down. just comment, I am a super legend golden. That's what you should do.
Golden.
If you watch the whole video.
Yeah, I know.
Right, catch me, Knuckles.